So your defending gold medalist from last year, he squeaked into this final by virtue of his final run in round one. And look at how he starts off here in the final, Kevin. Off his back there in that opening round, and now he's just going for broke. We saw him start off the runs with 720s, but he threw a bar spin into that 720 to start off this run. He's feeling good, and it's showing right now.